morning, everybody here in San Antonio, Texas. This is Bill Thomas with Off Leash Canine San Antonio. We got a brand new board and train today. His name is Rocky. Rocky Balboa. No, just joking. His name's Rocky. Rocky comes to us today. He's 9 months old, standard poodle. He's got standard issues that most puppies have. Doesn't really want to listen to mom too much or dad. Pulls a little bit on the leash. Does no sit, according to mom and dad. Does no down a little bit, according to mom and dad. So we're going to kind of see what he's got today. Rocky, sit. Rocky, sit. Rocky, sit. Good sit, Rocky. Good boys. How about down? Come on, Rocky, down. Okay. All right. How about this? Let's try heel. How about heel? Come here, heel. Heel.
Well, that's a pretty good heel.
Heel. Okay, well, not too bad at all, Rocky. Okay, Rocky, let's try this one more time. Let's try to sit. Rocky, can you sit? Sit, Rocky. Okay, well, as you all can see, he knows some stuff, but he doesn't know everything. Really doesn't know anything in obedience sense. So we're gonna go ahead and take him. We're doing a 2-week board and train with him. We'll see y'all in 2 weeks, see how amazing Rocky becomes. Say hi, Rocky.
Hi, Rocky. Hi, Rocky. Thank you.
This is Rocky, our 9-month-old standard poodle. And we are so grateful to Off-Leash Canine for helping to treat Rocky some manners and help teach us how to handle our dog.
He's really teached us well. He's trained us well. Right, Rock?
That's good.
Good boy.
We're going to miss you, Rocky.